everyone, and welcome to today's video. Hi guys, how are you? Just applied primer on my face, and the main product that inspired this whole idea were the base products. So I've got number one, this BCC cream from Troy Arike. They sent me, I actually made a review of it, we'll link up here. And this is a 4000 rupee BB cream. So I do not want to waste it. Troy Arike was kind enough to also send me their A Plus Cushion, which is a cushion foundation. And this is what it looks like. You open it up, there's a cushion. This is such a soft cushion, but you can see it has a gray color to it. I don't know why. There you go. Can you see it has a gray color to it? By the way, this has a mochi cushion. If you can see this white part, if I press it, the product will come out. So that's a mochi cushion, that the product comes out when you press it, which is, I think, very nice and hygienic. And the product itself is amazing. The cushion is so soft, but only if the color matched me, you know. By the way, this is a secret inside scoop. They are coming with more shades by the end of this year or next year, I think. So I'm super excited about that, but I want to make these products work. So now these are gray shaped. So I basically need a yellow tone to these, right? So I had this Krylin color correcting concealer lying around. It's a cream concealer. I took off the stickers outside it, but I'll try to link the product below. Now, can you see how much product is left? And I've been using this for the past, this is the fourth year of me using it. And I started using it actively this year only. And I'm definitely not finishing this up anytime soon. It smells fine right now, but I don't want it to expire and then having to just give it away. So I'm gonna mix these products together. I'm not gonna lie, I was too excited when I thought of this idea. So I actually tested it out on the back of my hand last night and it seemed to work amazing there. So I'm just hoping for similar results right now. This just gives a very, this is like one shade or two shade lighter to me. This, however, is absolutely gray and I don't know what to do with it. So let's see how I did it last night. As you can see, I had a good go at testing it out. So here goes nothing. Super excited. I just hope this works. So there you go. See, you just need the tiniest bit of this and yeah. So I'm just gonna cover my face into the yellowness. And actually under the eyes, yellow will make them brighter. That is how I've been using this concealer, but I'm not gonna finish it up anytime soon using it under my two tiny eyes. Wow! Now it just looks like I had a healthy ceremony. Let's see now. I'm gonna take the cushion foundation, which I'm so excited about. But actually, I don't want this to go yellow because like I want it to blend, right? So let me just take this directly from the cushion. Since the sponge already has the yellow to it, it will start blending it from the first go only. Guys, is this working? I'm gonna do it on half of the face because the other half, I want the other product. Smells so nice. This is a wonderful product. It's just that the shade is not matched. So it's not exactly a product that did not work for me or was a fail. It's just the color. So I'm trying to make it work. Oh my god. This matches, dude. Come on. Wait a minute. It does not have a mirror, by the way, which is just like, oh, really? That's a downside to it. But like, otherwise, their products are amazing. Guys, I think this matches so well. Yes, it's a bit too yellow, but we'll take more product for it, right? I love this. It smells so fresh. So this is what it looked before, with just the concealer. And this is with the product on. I think it matches pretty well. What do you guys think? That's a close one, right? With the powder and bronzer and everything, I think it'll work well. Oh, I am so happy. Oh my God, and I look two-toned, so bad. Okay, now I'm gonna take the BCC cream and let's see if this works. Super expensive, that's what I know. For sure. This cream, as they say, is apparently so good and it's like 90% skincare that you can actually sleep with it. I don't know about that, but like, it's a good product. As you can see, this is not that pigmented because this is a cushion foundation. This is just a CC cream, BCC cream actually. I'm just not giving it enough importance. But Yeah, so the coverage of the foundation side is more, but as you can see, I can totally make it work with the yellow underneath. Wow, do you see that? There's no yellow as such, and it's not making my skin look too light. I love this. If you saw the review of it, you would know how light this made my face look, and actually said that I'm gonna pass on this because of this. But hey, if you already have a foundation that is lighter to your skin or just has gray undertones, just makes your face look ashy, you could totally get a yellow concealer, which you can get a cheaper one as well, guys. You can even buy a foundation, cheap foundation that has a yellow undertone to it, and test it out. You can see this is very less coverage, this is high coverage, but it matches me. At least it's usable. I won't say, oh my god, it's a perfect shade match, but it's usable now, and the products is not just sitting there in my drawer until it expires. So I'm very happy about that, but I don't like the coverage much. So let me just, hey guys, so I just erased this side of my face, and I'm gonna show you how these products actually work on this side, and then show you how I have managed to make them work for me on this side. So let me just do this on its own. This is what the foundation looks like. Do you see how gray that is? That's just not my skin color. There you go. Do you see how gray and cool toned this side looks, and how skin colored this side looks now? Yeah, I can actually amp up the coverage in this to match this side, because this side just looks like a high coverage foundation now. And I'm so happy because I did not have a high coverage foundation, and with my everyday work foundation or whatever, I don't wanna have high coverage every single day, you know? There you go. Do you see how different this is? How different this is, and this is actually yellow tone. I'm so happy with it. Product number one, conquered. So for powder, I have been using my Miss Claire pressed powder, and you can see it's loved very well. And guys, I don't know the shade name or if there was a shade, because all of it is gone now, and I'm obviously gonna use it with my big fluffy Miss Claire blush, but not blush, my brush. And I'm gonna cover both the sides with it, because this was not a failed product and I should not be partial to any side. So there you go. So this did add a little bit help, but the help looks more on this side and not on this side. So this side looks perfect now. It's like, yeah, perfect. Little more yellow, I could lighten it down, but it's still fine. It's like more of my shade. Yeah, that looks fine. But this side is more of white, and it's like, you did not, you really wanted to look fair, right? Didn't you? So I hope this inspired you to do the same, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye bye till then.